It's always tight to me to be able to game with somebody that's from a different country. I've seen worse.
I mean, at least I'm not Australian, then yous will probably be in the 300.
I actually really like Australians. What's your problem? Who hurt you?
Just saying the internet's not too great.
Wait, boys, I'm rolling up. Don't leave me. Fuck. Probably got that yopper. You know what that is, that yopper? Do they have that term in Scotland?
I don't think so.
Can you use context clues to figure out what it means, or do you want me to just tell you?
What is it?
The yopper.
The yopper. No.
The yop. That is a large gun.
Yeah, we
usually automatic.
Oh shit, who are we fighting?
Like whoever's, oh shit, whoever's shooting that big ass machine gun, that's a yopper.
We don't use that.
Well, you should. And make sure you tell everybody you got it from me.
Alright.
What's your favorite anime, Scotland guy? What's your what's your name? Let's start there.
Callum.
Oh my!
I'm so sorry.
You said your name was Callum?
Yeah. Callum.
That's a very unusual name.
Yeah, I don't run down right here. In the
middle.
Probably
the
down.
Most common one in England.
He's down in the ground.
I'm down.
Oh shit! Back up! Back up, ho!
Oh, Jesus.
That dude up.
I'm pretty sure he's killing him, yeah.
He blew up. Y'all better get out of that blast radius.
Oh, nice.
Hell yeah! Hell yeah! You know, crazy fact about Scotland, I believe it's fun fact number 78. They actually teach a class in Scotland on how to decode the Predator bomb wristband.
I mean, you do realize I'm not even from Scotland.
Don't ruin this for me.
You keep asking us questions about Scotland. I don't even live there.
Bro, you said you lived in a castle that was right outside of Scotland.
No, it's like a 3-hour drive.
Dude, that's a castle that is far away, but you still said you lived in a castle. That was right outside of Scotland.
I lived in a castle.
You said it was brand new.
Newcastle.
You said that motherfucker was brand new.
I didn't say it was brand new.
What's the warranty situation?
Warranty. On the castle.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a whole fucking city, so it's a big land. It's a big radius.
Oh my gosh.
How's the pandemic been treating you guys?
I mean, we're the second worst in the world. So, pretty good.
glad you got here when you did.